in the back behind the farmhouse, where the pace of life is slow, and the lilies on the lake are bored and lost. We're all living here in clover, and the mating season's over, so there won't be cause for anyone to blush. In our land so free and pleasant, every bantam, duck and pheasant, if they had them, would be walking arm in arm. For our life is good and steady till we're plucked and oven ready in a poultry tale of folks down on the farm.
Ow! Oh, God!
Feed a turkey with a wobble, watch his wattle start to wobble, and a rooster cock-a-doodle be along. We got bantam, we got chicken, we got quail, what the dickens, in a poultry tale of folks down on the farm. What a gorgeous vision this is. It's Ida, she's my missus. So excuse me if I'm laying on the chalk. She goes in for heady quacking to point out the skills I'm lacking
in a poultry tale of folks down on the farm. Come on down and don't be strangers in a duckyard of free rangers. It's a poultry tale of folks down on the farm.
You were waterfowl have waddled, little chicks get naughty coddled, and the cat would like to do them grievous harm. It's our only source of worry, feathers really get to flurry.
It's a poultry tale of folks down on the farm.
Ha!
How they flatter themselves. I've never shown much interest in this group. I admit I'm quite a glutton for this feathered form of mutton. Wouldn't even make a palatable soup. But when those little dark wings hatch, that's a flavor you won't match. They're delicious and I just can't get enough. Ooh. As a felon who is feline, you will see me make a beeline for those tender little juicy balls of fluff. Yeah.